So what we're doing now is we're lining up the bags on this side. This side gets most sun, so we're going to be planting a lot of our plants over here. We're just moving our currants over to this section over here. We're going to have all our vegetables and other plants there. You can see they're doing really well at the moment. So, I'm sure you can see from the video, we've been using a lot of soil from the pond and been putting it in the black bags. That's going to actually save us a lot of money because we don't want to be buying too much compost. I can fill them up probably about a third of the way up, then add some really good compost on top of that. And obviously we'll be feeding the tomato plants really well. So over that time, it's going to be making all of the soil in that bag really good, and we'll be able to reuse that next year as well. So yeah, thanks for watching this video everyone, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.